strong women who are not afraid of speaking their mind, magar wo politically